Today, the Delhi High Court has granted bail to Asif Iqbal Tanha and Natasha Narwal and Devangana Kalita. The three were arrested under the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act during the Northeast Delhi riots in early 2020. The bench led by Justices Siddharth Mridul and Anup Jairam Bhambani announced the condition for bail, which is subject to a personal bond of 50,000 rupees and two local sureties. The three scholarly students involved are being compelled to surrender their passport. They are prohibited from taking part in activities that could thwart the investigation in the case. Asif Iqbal Tanha is a student of Jamia Millia Islamia. Natasha Narwal and Devangana Kalita are PhD scholars at Jawaharlal Nehru University. They have been granted bail in the case registered under FIR 59. It is one of the Northeast Delhi riots cases that aims to disclose the purported conspiracy that the Delhi Police Special Cell has been probing.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.